hair's greasy. It's absolutely horrible. Doing my workout stuff. I've only just got out of bed, like 5 minutes ago. I've got to go to town today, and I really don't want to. It's like 2:40, and I'm just gonna work out because I've got nothing better to do. So I don't know. Really rough day. I did 1 runner K in 15 minutes, so not very good, but you know. To replace all the substrate in the bottom, but that's not what ended up happening. Yeah. I found it really, really hard to put the big thick one, so I just jammed it up against this roof. It was like that before. Where is he? Okay, he is. He's on the glass there. The hell is this? I've never ever been able to. He's not supported by that leaf there. He's just sitting there on the glass. I've never seen him be able to do that before. Oh, but he's going back onto there. That's where he was before. I put him on that little thing there. Can I lock it down? Okay, so let's go. Right, so I haven't had a shower yet, and I sort of realised it, but now I've only just really realised it. My hair is greasy. And yeah, I'm going to see if I can find something to either inspire me to make something, or I don't know, I might have my food like earlier than I normally would on a Saturday, like at 5, because that's the time I normally eat, and it's nothing special for me except for I'm making it, but like there's nothing ultimately very special about it, but like I think it's so. I was going to have pizza. I really wanted pizza. And then I'm like, wait, no. You're doing good. You might not be losing weight, but you're doing good. Don't have pizza because I'm gonna have sugary and stuff. Well, it's not really sugary stuff, but I'm gonna have bigger portion tomorrow, stuff like that. Because I'm having a steak at the restaurant tomorrow, so yeah, that means, and I might have pudding as well, so it's like, if I stay healthy for this day, then I can have that for myself for tomorrow. And I'm really feeling quite creative today, which is good, it's good, yeah. I really want to create some Sims houses, or apartments. I really want to play with a team. I think I might do like a legacy thing, but not like follow loads of legacy rules, just try and play through, if that makes sense. Like just have her just play The Sims 4 instead of doing a challenge sort of thing. So that's what I would do. It was raining quite bad, but now it's just sort of stopped, so yeah. And also Mum lent me her bag, because her bag doesn't slip on my coat like my bag does. So even though my bag's like a little bit bigger, it should be fine. So yeah. Oh, I didn't end it. I want the icing sugar. Okay, so I'm looking at my YouTube analytics, and this is selected from December 1st, 2017. To yesterday, and basically I have 5.1k minutes watch time. Oh, it's time to get up. I literally was just up. Bitch, no. Yeah, this is my watch without like the straps on it, because I was charging it and now it's getting annoyed at me. Anyway, and so on my best day was Monday, January 22nd. I had 206 views, 3 hours and 35 minutes of me was watched. But yeah, so we have 5.1k watch time, 2.9k views just in total. What the hell? Oh, that's watch time minutes. I was like, I didn't get 600 views on that video. What are you on about? Yeah. Yep. Seems about right. And yeah. And so I was just wondering. Oh my god. I was gonna select it, but like, I just wanna. Can you guys see that? My analytics. Male. 100%. What? I thought I had at least some. So I have. Baby. 41.3% of my top countries is the UK, and then 5.3% is the US. That's pretty good. Why did I have a spike on Thursday, September the 27th, 2018? I really want to do it. Oh wait, there's a lifetime option. Didn't realise that. Sorry. Anyway, I want to do custom. And I want to do.
Sophie.
Hold on, Jess. I want to do like July 2018 to like December 2017. And this was when my channel was really, really popping. And then I was quiet for the longest time ever. I got loads of subscribers in this time as well. Like, I want to say like a good 90% of my subscribers are from this period and are still subscribed, which is pretty good. I've actually, like, even in my death silence on YouTube, I was able to retain the subscribers, which I find pretty cool. That I was able to retain subscribers even when I wasn't uploading. No, I don't want it to then. I want it to like. Let's do it. That's the 7th, 2018. I want to do it to like. Okay, June 30th. Okay. No! Apply. Oh, I have to pick it even less. Okay, let's do the end of March. March till 15th of December. I want to see what? That is less than 90 days, that's only 2 months. No, it's 3 months, but okay, let's do. We're going to go from February 28th
to
December the 20th. Apply. Oh, that's only on December the 20th. Okay.
Sims.give.
That I want. Why is this so hard? 1st of February. Come on. Okay, it's not working for me. I probably just cut all of this out. No, just Sophie, cut this out, please. Good grade! I don't know either.